Energy storage is one of the key challenges for the transition to a low-carbon economy. Renewable energy sources such as solar and wind are intermittent and variable, meaning that they do not always match the demand and supply of electricity. To balance the grid and ensure reliability and stability, energy storage systems are needed to store excess energy when it is abundant and release it when it is scarce. There are many types of energy storage systems, such as chemical batteries, flywheels, compressed air, thermal storage, and pumped hydro. However, each of them has its own limitations, such as high cost, low efficiency, environmental impact, geographical constraints, or short lifespan. Therefore, there is a need for a new and innovative solution that can overcome these challenges and provide large-scale, long-term, and sustainable energy storage. One of the promising candidates is the gravity battery system, which uses the force of gravity to store and generate electricity. In this video, we will explain what a gravity battery system is, how it works, what are its advantages and disadvantages, and what are some of the current and future applications of this technology. What is a gravity battery system? A gravity battery system is a type of electricity storage device that stores gravitational energy, the energy stored in an object resulting from a change in height due to gravity, also called potential energy. A gravity battery system works by using excess energy from the grid to lift a heavy object, such as a large mass of concrete or a weight, on a pulley, using energy from a power source. When energy is needed, the object can fall, and the potential energy is converted back into electricity. The concept of a gravity battery system is not new. In fact, it is similar to the oldest form of energy storage, pumped hydro. Pumped hydro uses water as the storage medium and pumps it to higher elevations to store energy and releases it through water turbines to generate electricity. Pumped hydro accounts for more than 90% of the global high-capacity energy storage. However, pumped hydro has significant drawbacks, such as high capital cost, environmental impact, and geographical limitations. A gravity battery system can overcome these issues by using different materials, such as concrete, steel, or rocks, as the storage medium and by being more flexible and scalable in terms of location and size. How does a gravity battery system work? A gravity battery system consists of three main components: a lifting mechanism, a storage medium, and a generator. The lifting mechanism can be an electric motor, a hydraulic pump, or a mechanical winch that can lift and lower the storage medium. The storage medium can be any heavy object that can be moved vertically, such as a concrete block, a steel weight, or a rock. The generator can be an electric generator, a hydraulic turbine, or a mechanical gearbox that can convert the kinetic energy of the falling object into electricity. The operation of a gravity battery system can be divided into two phases: charging and discharging. During the charging phase, the lifting mechanism uses excess energy from the grid or from renewable sources to lift the storage medium to a certain height and store it there. This process converts electrical energy into gravitational potential energy. During the discharging phase, the storage medium is released and falls down under the force of gravity. The generator then converts the kinetic energy of the falling object into electricity and feeds it back to the grid or to the load. This process converts gravitational potential energy back into electrical energy. The amount of energy that can be stored and generated by a gravity battery system depends on several factors, such as the mass of the storage medium, the height of the lift, the efficiency of the lifting mechanism and the generator, and the losses due to friction and air resistance. The theoretical maximum energy that can be stored by a gravity battery system is given by the equation E equals mgh, where E is the energy in joules, J, M is the mass of the storage medium in kilograms, kg, G is the acceleration due to gravity in meters per second squared, m/s^2, and h is the height of the lift in meters, m. For example, if we use a 1000 kg concrete block as the storage medium and lift it to a height of 100 m, we can theoretically store up to 980 kJ of energy. However, in reality, this value will be lower due to inefficiencies and losses. What are the advantages and disadvantages of a gravity battery system? A gravity battery system has several advantages over other types of energy storage systems, such as: it is simple and robust. It does not require complex chemistry or electronics and has few moving parts that can wear out or break down. It is scalable and modular. It can be easily adjusted to different sizes and capacities by changing the number and size of the storage mediums and by stacking them vertically or horizontally. It is flexible and adaptable. It can be installed almost anywhere where there is enough space and height, such as on buildings, towers, hillsides, or underground. It is environmentally friendly and sustainable. It does not use toxic or scarce materials and does not emit greenhouse gases or pollutants. It has a long lifespan and low maintenance cost. It does not degrade over time or lose capacity and only requires periodic inspection and lubrication. However, a gravity battery system also has some disadvantages and challenges, such as: it has a low energy density and power density. It requires a large volume and mass to store a relatively small amount of energy compared to other systems. It has a high initial cost and land use. It requires a lot of materials, such as concrete, steel, or rocks, to build the structure and foundation of the system. It has safety and aesthetic issues. It poses potential hazards if the storage medium falls unexpectedly or if there is an earthquake or strong wind. It also may not be visually appealing or compatible with some landscapes or architectures. What are some examples of gravity battery systems? There are several companies and projects that are developing and testing gravity battery systems around the world. Some of them are: Energy Vault, a Swiss company that uses cranes to lift and lower concrete blocks on a tower structure. The company claims that its system can store up to 80 megawatt hours of energy with an efficiency of 85%. In 2020, it built its first prototype in Switzerland and plans to build more projects in India, Italy, Saudi Arabia, and Nevada. Gravitricity, a UK company that uses winches to lift and lower steel weights in disused mine shafts. The company claims that its system can store up to 20 megawatt hours of energy with an efficiency of 90%. In 2021, it tested its first prototype in Scotland and plans to build more projects in South Africa, Australia, Poland, Finland, Czech Republic, Chile, Canada, Germany, France, Spain, Portugal. Gravity Power, a US company that uses pistons to lift and lower water-filled cylinders in boreholes. The company claims that its system can store up to 50 megawatt hours of energy with an efficiency of 80%. In 2017, it tested its first prototype in Germany and plans to build more projects in California, Texas, Hawaii, Australia, and Japan. Gravity Light, a UK company that uses a small weight to power a LED light for off-grid applications. The company claims that its system can provide up to 20 minutes of light with a single lift of the weight. In 2016, it launched its first product in Kenya and plans to expand to other countries in Africa and Asia. Gravity battery system is a novel and promising solution for energy storage that uses the force of gravity to store and generate electricity. It has several advantages over other types of energy storage systems, such as simplicity, scalability, flexibility, sustainability, and longevity. However, it also has some disadvantages and challenges, such as low energy density, high initial cost, land use, safety, and aesthetics. There are several companies and projects that are developing and testing gravity battery systems around the world, with different designs and applications. Gravity battery system is still in its early stages of development and needs more research and innovation to overcome its limitations and improve its performance. However, it has the potential to become a game changer for the energy transition and the low-carbon economy.